quest. A land of opportunity, adventure. A place where you can be a hero, a scoundrel, and anything in between. Play your cards right, and coming out here could be the best thing that ever happened to you. If you can survive, that is. Because here's the thing. This ain't quite the Wild West as you know it. There are ancient powers at war with each other. Strange entities lurking in the dead of night with their own rules and their own peculiar motives. No matter which side you take, you better watch yourself. Don't get me wrong. Rewards are waiting for those who are brave enough to unveil the mysteries out here in the land of opportunity. But opportunity can come at a pretty high price. Welcome to the Weird West.
Used to be you were one of the most feared bounty hunters in all the West. But you gave that up. Buried your irons. Traded them for a normal life. Tonight, though, that's all gonna change. Destiny's calling. And it ain't taking no for an answer. Gunpowder, your son dead in the dirt outside, and a burning at your neck, like you've been branded with a cattle iron.
It's normal.
Pistol's grip matches your palm exactly. All blue. Been a while. Thank you. panic in the air. Folks hollering. Death and dirt. So, it's sirens who took your husband. Flesh eaters. Best find that Stillwater camp while your husband still got blood in him. Tramping boot steps. Stillwaters weren't too careful covering their tracks. Paths clear. Something don't feel right. Hairs on your neck wake up. Danger's close. Something mighty off about her. A look in her eye, dead as river stone. Well, at least she pointed you in the right direction. Beggars can't be choosers. Smells all wrong here. Sirens have been feeding. Let's hope your husband wasn't on the menu.
Thank you.